Okay. Door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. An outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello?
What? What the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. Okay. For all of us.
Good idea. Come.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give thee glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
There is wisdom in her devotion, and I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Yeah, would you buy me? Oh, gee.
Thank you. fast.
What's up? What up? I'm playing as a dumbass who's trying to break through a wall. What the fuck is wrong? You're sitting on your fan?
She's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
Chilling.
Stay there.
Come on. The best life. Si, senor.
Ethan, go.
If she's in here, you can say hi. I think. I don't know. She's in there. Oh my god. This is dumb. I think. I think she's in here. Probably that was 13 minutes ago. I didn't see that. No. It happens.
This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit.
Who? She said who? give me one sec. Where the fuck is my other controller? This one's making a weird noise. Who are you talking to, Chubby? What do you mean? They can't hear your voice or what? They can't. In the stream? Oh, so it just sounds like I'm talking to myself. Thanks. Thanks a lot, Chubby. Thanks. No, you're good. Thanks. No, it just sounds like I'm a fucking crazy person. This controller's fucked too. No, that my other controller has like a weird ass vibrating thing. I don't know if it's just the game or maybe. I think it is the game. Oh, jeez.
who was... What was that?
Look, it's the homie. I think so.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Can I go in the water? Sí, señor. You're wasting your ammo. No, I'm not. I'm not scared, you're scared. Wow, Chubby, why would you say that? It's messed up. Wow, Chubby. Wow, you gotta shut up, Chubby. You can't be saying that.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Who the fuck?
Mother Miranda is gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
I don't like this guy's voice. Oh my god.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining fools. Furthermore, I can show that you can trust
what the
my daughters and I will deliver to the
finest. Way ugly, I wanna see. He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private and learn some fun in there. Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Nine, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Ah, motherfucker, what's up? What?
Very nice, good?
Wait up, there's like monsters in front of me right now. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I just got smacked. What the fuck do I do? Oh, shit. Stupid. No!
Jesus Christ!
That's right! Run for your life! Very nice, Ethan!
I blame you for dying.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
No. Of course not. I just needed some heals, that's all.
Very nice, Ethan.
Hell are you saying? I'm chilling.
You're still alive? Impressive.
No shit.
Same. You don't have invited me, bitch.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
I had nothing else to do.
Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, do you? Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained.
What the fuck do I do here?
For the beautiful,
I just wait.
Blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
No, you almost fucking broke your ankle. I made you cry. You're a fucking fat ass and you know it. You see this fool? This is you. Yeah. You good over there? This is gonna be you if you don't shut up. Oh, look, it's my friend. Look, Chubby, it's you.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Naturally. Good day, then. Welcome, Ethan. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
No, I'm too poor. Wait, is it one bullet for 150? Let's see.
Thank you for your patronage. You wish to make a purchase? Thank you for your purchase.
Yo.
Good day then. Shit.
What? This fool? What's smacky? I just spent 150 of my lei on one bullet, Chubby. No, sir. Castle de Metrusco. Can you read that? Once I find the typewriter, I stop playing. To save the game. This is gonna be you, look, watch. This is gonna be you. Keep watching, keep watching. I fucked that fool up. 360s and everything. Well, this isn't good.
Looking for Rose?
What's up? After I give you money. I'm never gonna give you money, man. When? You shouldn't be. What about it?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
You could.
Now.
I don't think you could do it.
Wow.
I think you have to be.
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, gee.
You crazy witches.
That's fucked up. Nah, it didn't. What'd you say?
Yeah.
I did see what she said.
Where have they taken Rose?
Do I have to put their heads here? Don't you have to wake up early, Trevi?
We meet again.
Don't you have to wake up early?
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dalmitresk.
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I do. I'm chilling. It's a typewriter. You know what that
seeking
means.
Seeking something in particular.
I still can't buy shit. I'm poor. I could sell this and this and not that.
This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee.
Ow. Fuck. That fucking hurt. Only gonna get 10% better. What the fuck?
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
All right, I'm gonna get off. Late. All right, I'm gonna get off. Late. Night.